Let me see. 1 plus 1 is 2. 4 plus 4 is 8. 3 plus 3 equals...
That's 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I just keep practicing, and then, I just figure it out.